Welcome to Mucker's World. As you can see, the scenery is a bit different today, because I'm in Georgia. Ooh. Now, obviously by the looks of it, where this hotel is, not really at the height of the tourist area. Let me have a look. It might rain. So it's like, ooh, hotel's not bad actually. I'll take you inside. I think you've had a good gander. As you can see up there in the distance, big huge tower blocks. Doing the complaints, I suppose. But as could anywhere. Now let's go and have a look at the room. Do, do, do. Now, what I do like about here is the roof. It makes everything inverted. Quite surreal really when you actually come here the first time, because with the roof being so low, seeing everything inverted is a bit of an eye-opener. Now what got me was when I first came here, I really actually thought they had this chair mirrored on the roof, if you can see. Not a bad place, I suppose. There's another balcony out here. Much of a muchness really. Just a bit of different angle. Obviously high in security. And if you can see down there, danger, falls plaster. But, ooh, we're out of Dubai! Okay, and last but not least, the obligatory bath shot. And no, you won't see me naked in the bath later. Okay, quick visit. Hopefully later I'll go to a tourist a bit. I'm gonna collect my PCR. Once I've collected it, then probably head down to Old Tbilisi. Okay, this is Michael Game signing out here in Georgia, Tbilisi, for Mucker's World. Take care, God bless. In the words of the great philosopher, cheers.